ending up in the hospital with Walter Reed and meeting a newly elected senator from Illinois by the name of Barack Obama, who had only been in office. I think he was elected November 6th and I was injured November 12th, and meeting him, and he was on the Veterans Affairs Committee and developing a